गुड मॉर्निंग. ऑन द ओकेजन ऑफ वर्ल्ड डॉक्टर्स डे, आई एम डॉक्टर क्यूरी, अ कंसल्टेंट पीडियाट्रिशियन. आई एम गोइंग टू टॉक अबाउट थ्री टॉपिक्स. फर्स्ट इज अ स्टोरी अबाउट हेल्थ इज वेल्थ. देर वर टू फ्रेंड्स, रमेश एंड परेश. रमेश वॉज थिंकिंग नॉट मच अबाउट हेल्थ एंड ही वॉज वेकिंग अप अ लिटल लेट, नॉट एक्सरसाइजिंग, नॉट ईटिंग ब्रेकफास्ट ऑन टाइम, नॉट बॉदर्ड अबाउट जंक फूड ईटिंग और एनीथिंग. ऑन द अदर हैंड, Paresh was good in his studies, was staying focused and having very good diet. When you eat protein-rich diet in the morning, you will not get tired. This will make you focused. When you don't eat lot of sugar and avoid junk food, you will get less sick. And that's how the one who was eating good and healthy diet progressed in his life. The second thing I wanted to talk about was precautions during monsoon season. We all know all the diseases like diarrhea, the gastrointestinal problems, vomiting, this all things increases. Even the mosquito related problems increases during monsoon. And what we can do to avoid it is, first and foremost is eating a healthy, balanced diet. It contains everything containing carbohydrates, proteins, fats and essential minerals and vitamins. The second thing is avoiding water collection. Wherever you see bad water collection, there you can find mosquito breeding. So that is the one thing you have to avoid. The second thing is wearing good shoes and cover socks so that they don't bite you. If your foot and hands are covered, mostly they bite on your legs. So that is other thing. The other thing is getting a flu shot, because most of the flu-like illnesses increases during monsoon. And another thing is don't eat food which is stale or which is not good, because it becomes bad after some time. So you have to take care of the food. Other thing is about hydration. You might feel that hydration is important during summer, but also it is important during monsoon, because at that time also you need to stay hydrated and drink clean water. I wanted to reinforce on even the mental health. Health doesn't mean only the physical thing. Mental health, you have to avoid lot of screen time. In today's time, you have to avoid lot of screen time. And instead of that, do a little bit of yoga, garden your gardening is important. You can even water your plants. You can talk to your friends on video if you are avoiding them in any case due to the pandemic, and wear your mask and use a sanitizer. Keep yourself socially distanced. The other thing which you can do good for your parents is getting them vaccinated. We all know we are getting vaccines above 18 years now. So if your parents, we were all talking about herd immunity. So if you want herd immunity, that means most of the crowd should be infected. And how will we get infected without having any disease? That's through vaccination. So tell your parents, go get them vaccinated. If all of them are vaccinated, parents, if you are vaccinated, you will not bring corona at home. And that's how your children will be protected. As such, we are not yet having vaccines for children. So until we get that, you get yourself vaccinated so that you don't bring corona home. Imagine in other countries, there are certain places where it is paid and it is having lot of charges. Our government is giving that in some places free of cost. So I would recommend go get yourself vaccinated and let's promote this health drive. I hope this is helpful to you all. Thank you.